students, today we are going to see a project in .NET that how the project is been made. For that, first of all, you will have to install on your system Visual Studio 2012. After you have installed Visual Studio 2012, you can go to File, under the File, New Project. And in the new project, ASP.NET MVC4 web application, and then you can press the OK button. Now what is going to happen that you will see a structure over here, properties, references, and the other folders. There will be a main folder called underscore, main file called underscore layout. Just watch for the layout. Here is the layout file. This is the master file using which you can make a website where a particular page can appear on all the pages. For example, I'm used over here style sheet. This is my style sheets to specify what is the width, what is the minimum height, margin from the left, then top se kitna chodega, margin kitna chodega, list mein jo values aayenge unka style kya hoga, ye sara aapka style sheets hai, which will require you to at least go for the style sheets. Then after that, what you have to do nothing. This particular code, which I am highlighting now, comes automatically, leave it as it is. Then what you do, you go for UL, then the first page is home, then you have customer create, where the customer will be created, then the index page where the search will be performed, and then what you can do, item search, then sale, and so on. Then what you do, you go to debug, start without debugging. You have to be very careful about your port number. Then you go to customer. You can enter your customer information over here. What is the email ID or contact? Another alternative, create. You can see the URL over here. System is processing right now. Now here is the complete information. You must be wondering, as I was wondering, ki aayega bhi ya nahi aayega, koi baat nahi, it has come. Now what you can do is you can enter a particular information, for example Neha, and then you can press the filter. You will find that records of Neha only. Here is a Neha records only. You want to edit, press edit, you can edit it. You can go to backlist. You want to see the further details, you can see backlist. Want to delete, can delete. This is the record which you must delete. So that is how the record are deleted. At least you, why I said must delete, so that you will be confirmed that the records are deleted. Similarly, for one record must be edited also. I am going for the contact. See, so this is the complete. Now here you are going to item side of the transaction. It is processing again. Initially it takes some time. Here is the item. You want to go for a single record. Let's say Neha is not there. What happens? Blank record. Item, what? A, filter, records of A, want to edit, can do from here. Back to list, details, back to list, delete, you can delete. Item, search. Search is the same thing, it will come to the same page only. Item sale, item name, sold, how much, it will be updated. Record updated with that information. So this is your complete application. Thank you very much.